Victor. Everything, everything, everything. Oh Lord, I know it's gonna be alright, babe. Sugar.com and subscribe. Fellas, how you doing? I'm trying to find my spicy Montreal seasoning. Y'all know I got to have it. I got to have it. Cause I really need it today. 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 There's a little water in the bottom of this. I'm gonna pour the water out. Hold on. Cause you know you have to wash your feet. So I got the water recipe. Ooh, these pork chops heavy. Heavy on my booty. Heavy on my booty. But that's all right. They're going to taste good for my husband. Because y'all know I really don't eat pork chops. Come on. Let me see. Hey, such a wonderful spirit. Thank you. Sharon is Karen. Thank you, a.k.a. Brixie. Okay, so, you know, I ain't going to harp on that all day. I do appreciate it. Okay, so since I started using, you know, my switcher app, y'all have to keep my area clean because y'all know how Hazel is. So this is what I want to know. I want to know, what have you all been doing to keep your spirit fed? What have you been doing to keep your spirit fed? That's what I want to know. Have you been keeping your mind, your body, and your spirit attached in the middle of this, okay? That's what I probably need to know. And I'm just asking because, you know, we all go through so many different things. And so, you know, I just want to know how y'all doing. That's all. I just want to know how you doing. We done had some Hazel issues this week. And that's all I'm going to say about it, okay? RDS Equest Monique Kimonese done lost her mind. So just in case any of y'all have been figuring out, RDS Equest Monique Kimonese has lost her mind. She has been extra here, honey, ever since Hazel threw her tutu down the hall. We've been having some issues out of her. She says she's going to start doing daily testimonials. I don't know what that's about, but she says she's in therapy. So I'm going to leave that right there where I just told you, okay? You pray it every day and every night. Come on, that's what I'm talking about. Erica, you're writing. That is wonderful. That is wonderful. Felicia say, Mama made this today with biscuits though. Ooh, Mama, send me a plate right now. Mm-mm. Oh, Mama, send me a plate. You listening? What you say? You've been praying a lot, Valerie. I'm here with you on that one. We just gotta stay prayed up. We gotta stay so prayed up. Christopher said he been listening to gospel music. Ooh, come on now, that's what I'm talking about. Y'all know one of my favorite songs is that. Though the storms keep on raging in my life. Ooh, I love that song. You know, I like the old-time religion. Don't get mad at me, okay? Don't get mad. I do like old-time religion. Because, you know, as they say, it's good enough for me. It is good enough for me. Mm-hmm. It is good enough for me. But we can't do that all day. Let me see what else y'all been doing. Tea time always helps lift the mood. Hi. Well, you know that's what I'm here, baby. That's what I'm here for. Nancy said meditating, journaling. Let's see. Jill Allison said I'm painting and creating. Oh, you love my lives. Thank you, girl. Well, you know I got some nutcases in this house, baby. But I tell you, they cutting up down there in the basement. I can't even tell y'all all the things that is going on up in this house. But I can tell you this much. We are not giving up over here. Now, I understand that the COVID has made a rude comeback. And I don't know what that's about. Let me see, Velma Chu said, I send inspirational messages out every morning to family and friends. Hallelujah. I always love it when I get those little prayers early in the morning. It reminds me to lay there and say, thank you, Jesus. Not that I need a reminder, but thank you, Jesus. You know, you brought me a mighty long way. And you know, during this time, it's really easy to get depressed. It's really easy. I don't want you all to get depressed. Now, if you've never cooked pork chops before, make sure you cook your pork chops between 4 and 6. You do not want to cook your pork chops, you know, prior. You know, you want to keep them between 4 and 6 because you don't want them to cook too fast. Now, I just put a little bit of this Lawry's, but y'all know what I'm reaching for. You know what I'm reaching for. I'm reaching for a song. Look, I'm reaching for a song. And I'm going to tell you what else I'm reaching for. I'm reaching for my spice and McCormick seasoning because I need it. That's what I need right now. Woo! That came in hot, baby. Y'all know my rhythm. My friends feel that they're appointed today. They keep trying to tell me all you want to do. Lord. okay, y'all, how was that? Well, did you enjoy yourself? Are you good? Did you make it all right? I think you're all right. I think everything okay. Let me see what you're doing. Nice. Thank you, Frederick Wilson. Join you. You better sing and cook, mama. That's what I'm talking about. I love you, boo. Danetta has the most prettiest pictures. Danetta, you have some pretty pictures when you be putting them up. It's my girl, Lauren, on the line. What's up, Lauren? For the mature woman, shop the tea time look. The tea time look is the faux sugar look. Okay. Now, I'm just going to go and throw that out there. The tea time look is the faux sugar look. I don't want nobody to be, you know, some of y'all. Y'all be thinking I'm digging in my closet, don't you? Because I do sometimes. Yes, I do. Anyway, here we go. I had to bring out my grandmama bag. Y'all go. I've had much, yeah, of the life's ups and downs. Come on. But fate's been kind. And the downs have been few. Oh, I guess you can say that I've been lucky. Oh, I guess you can say that is all because of you. Oh. Y'all doing? Let me see what's going on. Let's see what y'all doing. Hey, Billy Francis, how are you, my darling? How you doing, Billy? The best thing, Sharon Goldilocks, how you doing? Betty Humbles, please join. Okay, call them out, girl. Call them out, Lauren. What's up, Fantasia? How you doing? You love my voice, it's so warm and peaceful. Thank you so much. Wonderful compliment. So I'm gonna put a little bit of sea salt in here. Himalayan sea salt is good for you. And I just love it. My girlfriend Cassie Jefferson tells me all the time, you need to use Himalayan sea salt. I'm like, girl, I am. Okay, I'm just gonna stir it in here a little bit because I want my rice to have a little seasoning in it. And you know what else? If you feel like it, you can toss in a few little bell peppers and some basil. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. How y'all doing? Is everybody okay? Thank you, Velma Chu. Thank you for sharing. Oh, you say memories? Let me see if I can find memories for you, Jimmy. I'll see if I can find memories. Hold tight, hold tight. Let's see. Hi. I think it's The Way We Were, right? I don't know, y'all. My husband and these. Bananas. I don't know what's going on. Why don't you throw the damn bananas away? Ooh, Hazel, don't call easing in here on me. Y'all know how she is. Y'all, let me tell y'all something. Hazel and RDS Chris, when they keep on bases in the basement together, that's all I got to say. And we've been dealing with their answers. Oh my God, it's just been too much. Let me see. Let me see if I can find that version for you. If I can find that version, hold on. Let's see. Let's see if I can find it for you. It's going to have a lot of strings in it, just so y'all will know. I'm going to grab the foil paper. Well, let's think about the good old days. Wonderful good old days when we could walk out the house without a mask on our face. When our kids going out with their friends didn't kill us. The good old days. When we used to go to the club and go, hey! Woo! Do you remember? And if you remember then, follow. Seems like we're making two steps back, but keep hope alive. The God I serve is able, baby. Keep a smile bright. Can it be that it was all so simple, babe? Or has time rewritten every line? And if we had the chance to do it all again, tell me, would we? Thank you, Michelle Thompson. Could we? Woo. Memories, like the corners of my mind, misty water calling me. Of the way we were. Scattered pictures of the smiles we left behind. Smiles we gave to one another. Do it. even when you heard the way we were at the at Old City Winery. Oh my God, y'all. Y'all bringing back memories. Don't we miss it? I never thought there would be a day that I couldn't walk on stage. You know, I never thought it would be a day that I couldn't hug you all when the show is over. You know, that's always like a beautiful thing to just have that moment, you know, to love and to cherish. And now we love and cherish, but we can't touch the way we used to. Hey, Norman Lee. Yes, Tara Walters, thank you. Yes, yes, Norman. Victor, how are you, boo? How you doing? Victor, I saw your video. Honey, you worked it. You worked it, okay? You worked the video. I did comment. You need to go look on your Instagram. I think it was either Instagram or Facebook, but it was Facebook and you wore it out, okay? You wore it out. Thank you, Angela Honeycomb Crosby. So I miss that, y'all. I really miss being with you guys. And that's why we do Tea Time, because I know that we're missing each other. And it's going to be okay. It's just hard right now. And so a little bit more Gladys. A little bit more Gladys, okay? Let's see if we can have a little bit more Gladys. What would it be? And then I'm going to switch. If I can get it to... There we go. Here we go. Let me put this over here. I bet you wonder how I knew. Baby, 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 about your plans to make me between the two of us, girl, I know I love you more. It took me by surprise, I must say, when I found out yesterday. Baby, baby, I heard it through the grapevine. Not much longer would you be mine. Baby, baby, I heard it through the grapevine. And I'm just about to lose my mind. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. I'm going to wash this here. Ain't No Sunshine by Bill Withers. Y'all know it's a house version. Well, let's see. Let's see what they say. Gone. I won't lead the way. Ain't no sunshine when he's gone, and he's always gone too long. Anytime he goes away, wonder this time when he's gone. Wonder if he's gonna stay. Ain't no sunshine when he's gone. This house ain't no home. Anytime he goes away. Ha. Ha. Are you dancing? Ain't no. Ain't no. Carol Redmond, you know I love you. Breaded my pork chops. Did you notice that? It had lots of flour on it. That's because I'm making the gravy. Now all I need to do, I was letting the water run over these. I'm going to let it run over a little bit longer, just a little bit longer. Hold on. Here I come. Now, I want a little bit more substance to my gravy, so I'm gonna not chop the onions and the bell peppers up really, really small this time. I'm gonna leave them, you know, in the ringlets that they are in. And I'm just gonna drop them in here. And I'm gonna rinse these last little ones off because I don't like to waste. And my rice is cooking in the oven. Let me see what y'all saying. Hey, Kirk Payne. Oh, thank you, party in the house. Thank you, Patricia. What's up, Cindy Kirk? She gives me Shaka Khan vibes. Oh, Shaka. Let's see what Shaka we got. Shaka, Shaka, Shaka. Let's see, girl. Let's see what Shaka Khan they got. They might not have no Shaka Khan. Shaka Khan, Shaka Khan, Shaka Khan, Shaka Khan. Well, y'all know what I haven't done. I don't know how this gonna turn out. Y'all know that could be good, that could be bad. But here we go. I'm gonna rinse these off. But I miss doing this at Blues Alley. I normally do it every year at Blues Alley.
funny Valentine. Sweet comic Valentine. You make me
put stuff up. I'm trying to read it and read fast. Thank you, Kirk. Terica. Ooh, new name. Let me see. Terica Hendricks. John Stanley. Tabitha. Oh, my God. Oh, calling them out. Calling them out. That's what I love. Come on, Tara. How you doing, Tara? Tara's on here. Michelle said, you sound so beautiful. Thank you. Eileen Harden. Thank you. Norman Lee, come through. Power vocals whilst the gravy is simmering. Hallelujah. Y'all, it's like 6:54. Can you believe it? Why does time fly when we doing tea time? It's flying. I'm looking for a top, boom. I'm looking for a top. This top might work. This is such a huge, this thing right here is such a huge fan. It's not gonna work. I got a specific top I gotta have, but it's got a little hole in it. Because you know what that hole does? That hole makes it like, it makes it cook like really, really tender-like. And that's what I'm looking for. I'm looking for the top with the hole. I wish Eric was here, because he could find that top for me. I may have found the top. Got a little hole in there. Y'all start praying. Look, y'all start praying. Let me rest this here. It looks like it's the right one. It's got a little hole in it. Y'all know how he done called up for Jesus when he asked, there it is. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. We done found it. There we go. Okay.
Okay, you know you have to keep the cooking area clean.
All right, here we go. Let me see. What are we going to do next? Let me see. Sing. What y'all doing down there? Sing Superwoman, please, you lovely. Jasmine, which Superwoman?
I'm not your Superwoman.
Is that the song? Is that the one you're talking about, Jasmine? Alicia Townsend, ain't nobody supposed to sound that good in their kitchen cooking pork chops. Truly blessed. Thank you, Alicia! Damien, how you doing, Mr. Andre? How you doing? RG Neal, hi, darling. Oh, thank you so much. I love you guys. Breezy had such an amazing time. Thank you so much to the block, to Block 24. Let me tell y'all something. Did I get it right? Y'all don't know why I be thinking Block 30 floor, but it's Block 20 floor, if I'm not mistaken. And they raised $1,000 for Better Love Yourself. And then we have, let me just pull up my sponsors while I'm on here. Let's just pull up the sponsors because we're really blessed to have great sponsors. We're giving away, for all of you who are new on here, every year I have this thing called the Trunk Event. And they know that I give kids Foot Lockers to go off to college. And so it's really important, you know, for us to be able to do this. It's extremely important. Extremely important. And so we try so very hard to make sure that things are, you know, working out properly. So this year we're giving away computers because of what's going on with the COVID. We wanted to be really, really careful. And so we're giving away computers. But one of our sponsors we have on here, I think you can see they're listed. Dat Donuts, some donuts are the bomb. Let me just say right now, the donuts are the bomb. We ain't gonna even talk about what's behind me. It's a dat and a donut, okay? Let's give it up for People's Energy. They are absolutely amazing. Thank you, People's Energy. Our partner, 100 Black Men, Zeta Phi Beta Sorority, and Alpha Kappa Alpha. Thank you so much. And let's see, we also have Equitrust, major, major sponsor. Thank you so much for helping us out. Let me thank Gloria Brooks and her wonderful husband, George. Let me also thank, oh my God, I can't even get this messed all up. So I'm gonna say that the Goings Foundation blessed our kids in such amazing way, and we would not be able to do it without our chairpersons in each city working so hard. Monday and Ron in Cleveland, Damon and Darlene in St. Louis, Osna in Monroe, Louisiana. Let me give it up for Gloria Brooks in Atlanta. So this is amazing. And Chicago has so many amazing people. Scott Anderson and Cedric, thank you so much for your beautiful donations. And then what I'm going to do on Thursday is I'm going to sit down and I'm going to get everybody together that donated from the Better Love Yourself website, because you can go to the website and hit the donate button, or you can Zelle us. The phone number for Zelle is 773-667-9608. Okay, so there's my shameless commercial. Done. Hey, Sydney Kirk, you're new? Are you? How you doing, Sydney? It is so nice to have you, Miss Sydney. Thank you. It's by Karen White. Okay. Okay. Thank you so much, Jimmy. I'm blessed to have you all. Is Joan on here today? Joan, where you at? You at Sapphire. Kim Norman Evans. Did you sing Rose Colored Glasses? I did not sing Rose Colored Glasses today. I did not sing that today. Hey, Vanessa Wesley, how you doing? But I can promise you we'll do Rose Colored Glasses on Thursday. I'm really, you know, I've been really trying to mix it up for you guys. Superwoman, let me find Superwoman. Karen White. I'm not your Superwoman. Don't be calling me. That's what y'all looking for. That's one of them songs Babyface was whooping. He was beating down, what's his name with? He just kept bringing them hits out. Poor Teddy Riley was trying to get it together, and Babyface was like, here's another hit. And one of them probably was Superwoman. That song right there. This is my college voice. Hold on, let me see if I can find it. Oh my God, Brenda, you on here, girl? You on here, Brenda Lawrence?
Woo! That's a flashback. 1987, 88, 89.
Early in the morning, I put breakfast at your table and make sure that your coffee has this sugar and cream. Your eggs are over easy, your toast a nightly. All that's missing is your morning kiss that used to greet me. Now you say the juice is sour, it used to be so sweet. And I can't help but to wonder if you're talking about me. We don't talk the way we used to talk, it's hurting so deep. I've got my fight, I will not cry, but it's making me weak. I'm not your superwoman. I'm not the kind of girl that you can let down and think that everything's okay. Boy, I am only human. This girl needs more than occasional hugs as a token of love from you to me.
Trying to make it home just for you. I wanna make sure that your dinner will be waiting for you. But when you get there, you just tell me you're not hungry at all. You say you'd rather read the paper and you don't want to talk. You like to think that I'm just crazy when I say that you've changed, and I'm convinced I know the problem. You don't love me the same. You're just going through the motions, and you're not being fair. I'll get my part, I will not cry, but I can't help but care. I'm not your superwoman. Woo! You can let down, but think that everything's okay.
17-year-old voice. Not me. But we did it. Let me see what y'all saying. Hey, friend, how are you tonight? I'm good. I'm doing good. These people blowing me. I've been waiting days for this, and they're interrupting. Who's interrupting? What's going on? Y'all know this is probably what Jada played while vacuuming before the entanglement began. He didn't catch the hint. Oh, my God. Woo! Y'all killing me. All these years I've known you, for the first time I've heard you sing the lead in this song. Okay? Because you know I'm going to be singing this here. I'll be singing this, Kirk Boo. But thank you. I love you guys. Yes, bring it on. Sound good to me. Okay, Sandrell. Let me see what y'all saying up in here. Because tea time, what's going on? Miss TT Prince Davis. Woo! MD Stokes, how you doing? Okay, so y'all know I'm reading, right? I'm trying to see how everybody doing. I'm glad you're doing good. All right, Kendra Brown. Hey, where is Steven? I'm looking for Steven now. Y'all done messed all Steve. Y'all messed Steven up. Steven ain't come back because it was a glitch. So let me just say, last week there was a glitch in the system and it froze one of the statements. So just so you guys will know what's going on. Let me get closer to you. Just so you'll know what's going on. That's what's going on. But let me tell y'all, it's some true foolishness going on in the basement. It's some true foolishness going on. I think RDS Aquarius Monique Kim Onasia and Hazel is down there in the basement together. And y'all, don't ask me how in Sam Jackson they end up in the basement together, but they have ended up in the basement together. And excuse me, these heifers is singing a song, but the music, they got the music going at different times. It's like a fight. We need to stop. I got this, girl. You be my homie, Hazel. Don't trick on me, Hazel. You gotta be my friend. Shut up, girl. You gotta be down.
Oh, Jesus.
Trapped in the basement. What? Come on, Hazel. You have my heart. Whenever we were apart. Maybe in a magazine, but you'll still be my star. Baby in the dark. Don't fight, your mommy's gonna kill you. Fancy cars, that's when the hand is high. But you'll still be my star. Because when the sunshine will shine together, told you I'd be here forever.
Sit down.
Said I'd always be your friend. Took it on the table, stick it out till the end. Now that it's raining more than ever, know that we'll still have each other. You can stand under my umbrella. Hey, go under my umbrella. Ella, Ella, eh, eh. Under my umbrella. Ella,
stop drinking, Hazel.
Eh, eh. Under my umbrella. Ella, Ella, eh, eh.
Woo!
Under my umbrella.
You will sing the song,
Ella,
right?
Ella, eh. These fancy things.
Sing it, Hazel.
They don't mean a thing. They're part of your identity. You're a nutcase until infinity. When the world has taken your part. When the world has dealt
get it,
your
heart.
That's when the hand is
get
on.
Get them ready, don't you?
Amplify your inner dark.
Go, girl.
Because
when the sunshine shines together.
Now that it's raining,
it's raining out.
Know that we'll still have each other.
Oh.
You can stand on.
under my umbrella. You can stand under my umbrella.
Say it.
Hey, under her umbrella. Hella, hella, hell, hell, yeah. Under her umbrella.
Hey, get it.
Why, why,
why?
Under her umbrella. She don't listen to nothing.
Let me do this, guys. Let me do this, guys.
You know there'll be no harm. Teresa, tea time, ain't no John coming to me.
There's
baby,
no distance
in between.
I will
love you.
Go on, let the rain pour. I'll be all you need and more.
Be careful when the sunshine will shine together. Told you I'd be here forever. Told you I would be your friend.
Took it on, Hazel, till the end.
Now that's raining more than ever.
We'll still have each other.
Come on, girl.
Come on, like this, Hazel.
Under my umbrella.
Do you all see what I deal with? Do you all see what I'm dealing with? Ooh, Lord. All I can tell y'all is save me. Save me. Save me. You know, save me. That's all I got to say. Save me. What y'all say? She down there working it, baby. She said she gonna cheerleader for the children. That's all I got to say. Y'all know who said it. Because Hazel said she ain't going. She don't want to be around no children. Okay? Oh, Lord. I couldn't even mess with them. They so ignorant. They so ignorant. They so ignorant, okay? Okay, okay. God is good. Look at the energy, baby. Cray, cray. Y'all, it's 7:13. Let's see what's going on over here. I'm going to tell y'all what's going to happen. Y'all think I'm crazy, don't you? Y'all think I'm crazy, don't you? I know y'all think I'm crazy. Thank you, Jimmy. Thank you, Tab. Thank you, Darren.
to drain the water off?
Lots to do.